I'm sure many of you might remember the milk jug mask, infamously worn by Corey Taylor himself during the 2019's We Are Not Your Kind album cycle. Well, it wasn't exactly the most well-received of his masks. In fact, was the butt end of many memes and jokes. But, you might have not known, the mask itself was originally designed by horror effects legend, Tom Savini. But Taylor himself even agreed that the reception was very mixed. And even Taylor himself also, in retrospect, said it wasn't exactly his favorite. I spent 3 months designing that specifically, cause the last one was, it was cool, but it wasn't exactly what I wanted to do. So, this time around, I started early. I actually started designing this before the end of We Are Not Your Kind cycle, just to make sure that I was ahead of the game, making sure I could dial in all the details and whatnot. And actually, I did it with a young man named Connor, who's super cool, and he flew out. I walked him through everything that I wanted to have on it, and he was able to mock up something really quick, man. He got to the essence of what I was trying to configure. It was almost immediate, and then really, it was just a matter of waiting for him to build the darn thing. We did the mold, we built it right to my face, so it fits like a glove. It's hot as balls, but it's so rad on stage. It looks really, really cool. I'm calling it the Smiling Skull Mask. What do you guys think? Do you like it more than the milk jug, or any of his other previous masks, or is it your favorite? Let me know what you think in the comments below. And as always, if you're looking for more rock and heavy metal news, be sure to subscribe to The Rock Reporter.